The Puckle Gun, created in 1718 by James Puckle, was an early attempt at rapid-fire weaponry. Sporting a rotating cylinder, it could fire round bullets or square shot. Although not widely adopted, it represented a significant step toward the development of more advanced firearms.